Let's get back to normal here. Lanny, lead us on another good song, would you please?
This is Mike Murley. the Vice President of Institutional Development at East Texas Baptist University, which means he will get your money. That's what it means. Of course, Miss Lynn Jones. Miss Lynn, there you are back there. We're glad to be with you.
This is the next good song. It's a good song about what we're talking about and encouraging folks on your journey toward heaven. The title is Keep On the Sunny Side.
That's right. You used to get this, hear this on Tuesday nights every week. Because we got the Grand Ole, we live so far back in the country, we got the Grand Ole Opry on Tuesday nights. But anyway. Please receive this message. Thank you.
Then the king realized when he looked inside there was something very odd. There were four of them alive and well, and one was the son of God. He'll make a way out of no way when you don't know where to turn or which way to go. He'll make a way out of no way. Just hold to his promises and never let them go. Thank you.
Neal, do what I do. See if you can play that.
Banjo.
Yeah, back to G, yeah, here we go. Same thing.
You know this.
I do that. There you go. Now here you see.
C what?
C chord.
I think. thank the Lord will be happy with me. I thank the Lord would be happy with me.
Because again, like I said earlier, we like to encourage people on this journey, this walk, this direction that we call going to heaven. And we want to let you folks know we're excited about it, and we hope you are too. If you go to Bluegrass Festival somewhere, you might hear this, and they call it Orange Blossom Special. But since we're in church, and it's us, and it's ours, and we're calling it the Glory Time Train.
I know, I'll just show you.